Never take advice from someone who's falling apart. Never take advice from